Don't worry. You are safe for now. Even if you change your shape to match this world, you are still an outcast. You will need more momentum to jump here. This is a beautiful place. You were born from the void. You are nothing in this world. What is this? A color? It's not an object or being, it's a property. Everything can have a color. Even you. You are about to learn something new. Your existence can change the world forever. Surfaces allow you to go faster. The faster you go, the further you jump. This new color is yours to use. Jump here. You are fascinated. This place is magical. You may be empty, but you have learned how to change. You are new to this world, but you learn fast. Remember, there's a switch for every door. Keep pushing. Don't hesitate. You can break the box, but another one will replace it. Some errors can be undone. If you give color, you can also take it away. foe can turn into a friend. It only needs a small boost. You are empty. You are nothing. Nothing at all. You are not fast enough. You are not strong enough. Fast enough. You are not strong enough. You are not agile enough. You are not agile enough. I guess you are smart enough. You have no memories. Everything is new to your eyes. You are newly born. You can't wait to see more and more of this place. It's an inhospitable world. You are not part of it. The world surrounding you is becoming colder and colder. It doesn't care about you. Can you feel it? Everything is against you. Advancing is becoming a challenge. Why do you keep struggling? Doesn't it make sense anymore? You are alone. Be patient. It's all about timing. If you rush, you're doomed. You are like a child. You don't need a reason to do anything. You should take shelter. You will be safe. This cave looks like a safe place. The blizzard won't reach you here. It looks like someone else wants to use this shelter. This is a Kralagar. Try to keep away from them. They are mad and hostile creatures. Though there's something in them that seems familiar. There's something in them that seems familiar. Run! Just like you, They are your brothers and sisters. They are after you. Why do they hate you? You shouldn't pity them. You must be prepared to eliminate them, if you have to. This is your chance. Try to make them slip down into the abyss. Those monsters were created by the void. They are soulless creatures. The only goal is to catch you. But why? Why do they want you? Why won't they leave you alone? Why are they your enemies? What have you done to them? Watch out. Maybe they are not alone. Maybe the whole void sent them after you. You feel something strange. It's something really unpleasant. Could it be fear? Something awaits you. You can feel it. Prepare yourself. Thank you. you are in a new place now. Forget about the frozen mountains. They weren't your home. This looks like a forest. You feel a new color?